Simon, Simon, are we in the room? Can you introduce your second act for us?
Sorry, next act up is...
It's Ben. Ben.
I know who
Ben.
It is. I want to give him a proper introduction. Ben. Representing London is Ben Haynow. This is the moment where we are seeing a star being born.
Last weekend was absolutely brilliant. It was an amazing feeling to get that reaction from the audience. My mum can't always make it down to the studio because she finds it difficult to get the time off work.
Guess what I'm doing this week? I'm going to a film premiere.
Oh, how exciting.
Well, guess what else?
I can't.
You're coming with me. Yeah.
She sacrificed a lot to give me everything, and it's important for me to be able to give her something back.
When I saw George Clooney and all that walking down the red carpet with their mum, how sweet. And I'm doing it with my boy. I never thought anything like this would happen to me. No, it's lovely.
Aww.
Yeah.
You're right,
it
looks brilliant.
Really can't believe it.
I know.
Yeah, together. Yeah. Cinderella going to the ball.
She's never really treated herself, and I really, really wanted her to come along with me.
That's my mum! It's my mum!
To see her walking up that red carpet and working in something I'm never going to forget.
She deserves it, every bit of it, you know, I love her to bits.
That's so nice.
Well, it's not so nice, you deserve
it. I drive a van for a living and my mum works in a supermarket. Getting to go to premieres just doesn't happen to people like us, and it's really spurred me on to want to go out there and really make her proud.
I think you really have a rock voice. I don't think the scene suited you that much, Big Band, but you were really good. It was very consistent. You went off a little bit at the end.
You know what?
I have a roller coaster ride with you all the time.
Yeah, I know.
I saw at the very end your mic was shaking. I know how much this means to you. I know you grabbed a bit of Simon's ego in there, which, by the way, worked. It was a good performance and a good delivery. And you look $1 million. You look $1 million. You really do.
Ben, you know I'm one of your biggest fans, right? You've been so versatile through each theme, through each week. Tonight, for me, this wasn't your week. You've been boobleed. You sang and your delivery was great, but this doesn't... This is not you. You're cooler than this. You're more rock and roll. And it's for me, this wasn't you.
But, Cheryl, it's Big Band Week this
week.
Well,
this is when the theme doesn't fit the artist,
it's not,
darling.
It's not Rock Week, darling. No. So he has to sing a Big Band song, darling.
Anyway, I just need to let you know. You know what? Can I tell you what I thought about that performance? It was honest. It was cool. It made you show that you were a versatile artist. I thought you had attitude, which this song needs. You didn't compromise on your voice. I thought it was a fantastic performance.